The Saudis are waging a full-scale campaign of genocide against the people of Yemen. Among the banned U.S.-supplied cluster bombs used by Saudi airstrikes, there is now unconfirmed evidence of a neutron bomb in play. Who is supplying these bombs remains to be seen. It could be the U.S., France, Israel, or China.